So that's where that sniper was going. He's going right up this hill, all the way around. Up to here. Dude, these fucking shots, dude. Like, they come so close to hitting me. Someone's gonna get me right in between us. Oh my god, did he just die? No, he didn't. Where I hit him. Come on, man. Man, this is like, yeah, you need a bipod to look through there. See, they need to fix this. This is honestly the worst spot you can ever have for sniping. If he was somewhere over there, then he is dead. Usually hiding behind like these goddamn things, like just in the obvious spot. So I'm just saying, there's no way he can hit me unless he comes out this door, go all the way around there, or he's like crawling up. Oh my god. That's down. That's a confirmed kill. Wait, let me see. Yes, that was a flash.
All right, they're going too long.
So his flash grenade came out when he. Oh my god. He's on the wall, left side. Oh, near the entrance. Take corner for him to even hit. So, oh, okay, yeah, keep that corner. He's obviously the sniper. He's down, so. He's down, there's two over there. Either way, if one of them tries to go out there, they're gonna get shot.
I'm reloading here.
I'm reload. Near the silo. Yeah, I see him like cutting over for some reason. All going left. One down. Oh my god, this. Cakework right now.
My bad.
They're throwing smoke left side.
Hey, we only have 1 more minute.
Okay, okay.
Oh my god, get fucking wrecked. Fucking shred. Yeah, that was a good game. GG. 11-8. Did good.